Oh, get ready, boys. Oh, fuck it. Just let them do what they're doing. If they fly over real low, we're going to take them. Yeah, but if they're that low coming over us, if they do, get ready to see them. Part of me doesn't think they're going to come.
That's not true.
Some of them want to turn this way.
Banded too.
Oh, that's a beautiful bird.
That's a gorgeous blue.
Damn. He got got one for the wall.
Nice one too.
Yeah, beautiful. These two.
Good looking spin there. Good looking spin. Good looking spin. Oh, shit, all they did was get higher.
Look at these mallards. Oh my god.
So cool.
He landed behind us.
Then go do it. Just don't miss.
I'm learning snow geese are just going to be snow geese, and a lot of adults are in the area right now in Nebraska. There are several bodies of water around here that are wide open, and ours happens to be frozen, so dealing with that. Probably seen roughly 30 to 50,000 total, probably seen 10 to 15,000 ducks. And another 10,000 specs. We got about an hour left. And I hope for the best.
Well, guys, that is gonna be all she wrote. Well, that's gonna wrap today up. Hope you guys enjoyed the footage of the birds. Not all limits.